Hello. So today we've got Cat Terror by Megan Lynn Cott. Seek answers to the past, present and future with a brand new gorgeously illustrated tarot deck led by the oldest symbol of wisdom, divination and inspiration, the cat. So let's have a look. So that's the insides of the box, are patterned with some symbols. And they've got little kitties. How cute is that? On the edges. This is the guidebook. So, Cat Guide to Tarot. There's an introduction. About the deck, spreads and layouts. Lots of spreads and layouts. There's actually quite a few pages. Cat stretch, the belly rub. Cute. So cute. Tree of Life. Things to bear in mind when you read, and then it gets into the major arcana. So there's a full black and white picture with a sentence about the card, and then the upright and reverse meanings. And for the minor arcana, it is by suits and just a little paragraph. So a little information about the actual suit. So that is the guidebook. Here are the cards. They are not edged. These are the backs. They are, I won't say glossy, I'd say they're satin. They're quite thin. They've got that sort of like cardboard feel to them. King of Pentacles is the ultimate provider, deeply focused on achieving success and abundance. Upright. This king likes the finer things in life and he's entitled. He has worked for everything within his reach. Although perhaps he's not as clever as the queen, his big ambitions mean big rewards. Giant jars of rewards, even. Abundance is great, but he warns you to make the most of your treats. Reversed. Inverted. His Royal Highness warns of being greedy and untrustworthy. That determination to win at any cost is deeply destructive. Turns out that being domineering, controlling, and possessive don't actually lead to long-term success. It's the oldest story in the book. Hard work and perseverance. And that is the Cat Tarot. I hope you're having a splendid morning, afternoon, or evening, wherever you are. And as always, stay wild, Star Child.